you describe Global Adventure Day in one word?
Fun.
One word.
Fantastic. Probably going to describe it surprising and amazing. It's really unique.
Exciting.
Surprising.
Amazing.
Awesome.
It is glow-mazing.
It was fun.
It was fun? What do you think?
It was exciting.
Fun or awesome?
It is interesting.
Awesome.
Extraordinary.
What is your best memory about Global Adventure Day?
In second grade when we got to be like Statue of Liberty's.
My favorite memory was trying Vegemite and spitting it out in the garbage can.
Walking the parade for the first time in third grade.
The best thing about it is seeing what it looks like in real life.
Favorite memory is?
My favorite memory is the parade.
We got to see people dressed up as penguins.
The parade, because all the grades are doing it.
I like how we get to go around like the globe doing fun stuff about countries.
Doing the dancing.
Thing about Global Adventure Day are like the parades that we have every year.
Trying coffee for the first time.
Last year when we got to try all the different foods, I was the only one in my class that liked the food.
The parade and looking at all the other grades of what they did and seeing the younger ones.
Trying new things from all the countries.
I like the parade.
My favorite part about it is my mom coming in.
My best personal memory is probably in second grade when we learned about Australia.
Because you don't know what's going to happen.
Yeah?
Well, I don't know what's going to happen.
Thank you for coming, my mom.